broke another radius arm. This one snapped in half just like before.
Fuck. Can we pitch the brake line off and limp it out?
Radius arm really is not the first thing. When you try to pitch the brake line, vice grip's not going to hold.
Do we have two ratchet straps?
I think so. I knew we should have replaced that fucking radius arm last night. We all seen it was bent. Every single person looked at it and said, oh, it'll be all right. Yeah, well, it's not. Okay, fucking stupid-ass fucking seatbelt steering lace. If we have to do 5 miles an hour with two ratchet straps holding it in, we're finishing this race.
Yeah.
We'll ratchet strap it to the front and ratchet strap it to the back. As soon as Chase can get to us. Is the DeLorean on?
Get under here and see if this is what you have in mind.
Okay, I'm trying to get the DeLorean to work. Yeah, go to the frame.
personally, I don't think it's going to stay.
We might just pinch off the
hard line.
The hard line.
Yeah. Tape?
So I was gonna put this back on,
yeah,
and I'll just carry the fucking brake fluid with me.
Okay.
Did you have no pedal at all?
Well, I could tell I was pumping fluid out.
Okay.
So
basically now we're just really limping along. I mean, we still got 2 hours on international, so, and I mean, either way, we don't have a choice. We're just gonna cruise. Hell, not even really cruise.
Come on, god damn, these things fucking suck. That's what happens when you buy the cheapest shit. Come on.
fuckers. Can you see the cord in my helmet?
Actually, that's it, isn't it? Thank you.
I think you're fine. Yeah, it's good.